He served his country and died in Vietnam, but the salute to a local soldier continues even today. The new Mon-Fayette Expressway Bridge linking Fayette and Washington counties has been renamed in honor of Private Ronald Bakewell. His friends called him Smokey. He died in 1968 at the age of 20, just 42 days into his tour.
When you cross that bridge, honk your horn, say hi to my brother, and thank every veteran that served their country in Vietnam.
The bridge officially opened to traffic last July. It cost $96 million to build.